And yes, as expected, there it is. We've got a white line defect. Obviously, we've got some pressure built up there. I'm often asked if this trimming process is painful for the cow. When it comes to trimming this hard outer layer, there are no nerve endings in this hoof material, therefore no pain, much the same as us trimming our own fingernails. The corium layer underneath, however, is sensitive, so we take great care to avoid that when trimming, if at all possible.